My name is Clifton Karani, and I've done my family history up to 46 generations by the close of this year. So 5, 9, 36, 10 in between are being worked on. That's how it has been, oral genealogy, for quite a long time. But now we have the advantage of digital media. Now we can be able to write and actually store them for future generations.